G'day guys, Trav here for Bioathletic Daily, helping you recover, prevent, and perform. Today, I'm having a little rant about stability exercises. I was in the gym the other day, and it seems to be the progressions for strength exercise just seem to be add more instability. Add a swiss ball, add a Bosu ball, add a blindfold, it just becomes circus tricks. Now, I'm here to tell you, it doesn't work. If you're trying to increase your strength, adding instability just increases stability. Okay, you actually will be able to lift less in the long haul, and your strength won't improve at all. If you want to improve strength, you need to add load or intensity or change some of the exercise variables around the particular category of exercise that you're looking at in order to create more stress on the muscle tissue. That's the only way you improve strength. Forget about the circus tricks and get back in the gym and lift properly.